Why is there condensation on my dehumidifier?
The condensation on the dehumidifier is the humidity you want it to get rid of.
There seems to be more than I expected on the unit.
If you put it in a really humid room, it probably sweats as much as you. And the dehumidifier can only dump in the reservoir what is on the inner collector of the unit.
It still seems like there is more condensate than there should be.
Is the dehumidifier rated to the environment it is in?
A dehumidifier should work in a humid environment.
A low-grade dehumidifier can get the room to 40% humidity unless it is in a steam bath. For something with high humidity or when you want to get it bone dry, you may need a higher performance dehumidifier.
I think I need a backup dehumidifier.
Or you may just have an undersized dehumidifier. Kind of like trying to cool off a house with a room AC, it cannot quite do the job because it isn't strong enough.
It should be properly sized. And it is a basement dehumidifier, in the basement.
I know that basement dehumidifiers are designed for lower temperatures. If the basement is actually freezing, the condensation could be melted ice crystals on the outside or overflow from the ice that normally melts when the unit kicks in.
I wondered if it might be a leak from the reservoir.
Empty the reservoir and see if the unit then properly fills, in case the condensate is actually backsplash.
The backsplash I'd expect to be inside the unit.
The unit may be cooler than the surrounding room, so it is sweating. Or the thing may have poor airflow, so the exhaust and any humidity in the air it blows out settles on it and the surrounding items.
So empty the reservoir, check the airflow, check that everything's running, and if that's not good enough, get a new one to supplement, if not replace it.